Okay, now I think we should go and do this guy's mission. We've never seen him in a while. Come on, brother. Yeah, I'm just not very good at the shooting in this game. It's pretty hard. Counter logic. Tiffany has tasked you with retrieving a piece of a robot for our own prototype. It may involve destroying said robot first. Oh, I wonder if it's like a boss. Oh, look, it is. It's like some of Metal Gear. Time for a little industrial espionage. There's a robot up on top of this building here. Just so happens to contain a pristine example of a part I need. Figure the robot may be, you know, on, so be prepared to destroy it to get the part out. Bring it back and I'll fix up a logic mini for you. A logic mini. Nice. Can I teleport? No. Ninja. Fuck. I wonder if I can kill that with a sword, do you reckon? Well, they're gonna forget I'm here in a second. He's forgot us up there, the robot hasn't. The robot actually knows where I am, look. Fuck. Right, I think I'm gonna have to grenade this thing. And then just stay hidden here. Not dead. Go on, son, die, baby. Oh, it's nearly dead now. Done it. Fucking have some of that. Hey, they're pretty strong them. I kind of believe I was going to try and take that on with a sword before. Destroy the robot. It's destroyed. I kind of already have. Oh, the game's glitched because I killed it before, like, I was supposed to. Isn't that some bullshit? I was too good for the game and now I have to kill myself and do it all over again. Oh, boy, oh boy, oh boy. Get him. Right. Fucker. This is the hardest thing since ever. I've got an idea. Oh fuck. This idea is not going to plan. Oh my god. You're fucking shitting me. What I want to do is I want to hit it with two grenades, so I only need to hit it with... I only need to hit it with one when I actually trigger the fucking thing for it to attack us. Choppy chop chop. What I'm also gonna do, right? Let's fucking stick a save on the go, so I didn't need to do all that fucking killing it over and over again. Right, there we go. One, two. Fuck. Killed him? Fuck you, bitch. Have some of that. John Woo, motherfucker. New objective, destroy the robot. I've destroyed the robot! Many of time. Hello. Robot's been fucking destroyed. This mission's fucking bugged a bit. You can't fucking beat it. Look. Make your way up to the robot. Right, so if you do this, right. There you go, right. Destroy the robot. That's my objective, right? Gone down to Chinatown. Collect the piece of the robot, thank fuck for that. Eventually, you son of a cunt bitch. Right, return to Tiff. Hey, bunk. Bugged game mechanics! Got bugged game mechanics! Return to Tiffany with the piece. I'm there, man. I'm there. Just what I need. Give me some time and I can say hi to your new pet, hey. Hey, see? Hey. Alright, who's next? Nemesis, right? How about we've got to kill this fucking nemesis? I wanna kill the nemesis. Oh. You're fucking kidding me, yeah, like. The fucking cat was too late. My golden cat. I will eventually kill one of these nemesis, like, maybe in, like, 8 years' time, when, like, I kind of get good at the game. Right, anyways, fuck that shit. Where's next? We've got Joe Bloggs down there. Look, there's two secrets on that roof. Look at my roof. Look at my roof. I want to go to one of them roofs. I want to try and get some more secrets. Let's go to the top of here. Top of Skeleton Mountain. Because look, there's... You can pick up a load of cars down here. I just need to hop on one of these. Pardon me. This black car will do. Right, where's it taking us? Actually, the building over I need to get to. But this is going nowhere near. There's a secret on top of that building up there. But I don't believe this is going to take us. It's probably going to drop into the... Yeah. Yeah. It's going to kill itself. Why am I not surprised? Oh, there's the girl over here. Oh, and I've got the checkpoint as well. Let's go and see her. Because this is like basically the story mission. We need to go into that stronghold. Awesome. That's what I bottled before because I want to get to that green zombie looking guy. But you have to go this way first. Let's do that. And also, I need to get that pink jacket, but I've got no idea how to get it. Right, I'll stick a save on the gun here. How are them little ninjas, bro? I'm going with the golden coat. Golden coat, golden cat. No better. Cutting the corners. Get through the entry maze undetected. Shit. Oh my god, undetected. This is gonna be intense. Right, how so I need the sword for this. Well, there's someone fucking following us. I did not know this. These guys run so fast. Now what I need to do, I need to kill them. As soon as they come in, I need to kill them. So by doing this, I'm gonna follow this guy. Die! Come down. Come down these fucking stairs, you little shit. Can I get him? My sword doesn't reach. Got him. I got him. Now this guy's gonna fucking see us. Oh no, he's going back to the start. Ooh, look, the red coat's up there. Look at this, it's hilarious! Got him, right. Right, so they're not gonna be bothering me anymore. Ideally, I need to find a save point. I've got fucking snipers on the roof. Right, okay. Now what it is, you just gotta run, I think. Cause they're all on the ground floor now. Let's get this coat. Oh my, finally got a red coat, I love it. My lucky coat. Now, they aren't actually coming upstairs, so that's really good for me. I've just got to get to the exit, which is over there. Hey, I'm going to stay on the roof. There's a secret cat down there, but I'm not going to get it because I'm not able to get back in this bloody maze. I'm not going to speak too soon, but it looks like we've made it. Yeah, boy. Mission success, baby. Complete ninja. And I killed two guys, because that's how I fucking roll. However, save that. Deadly industry. Sasha believes putting a bullet in the paranoid facility foreman will cause him to go into hiding, greatly impeding Nanomed's high-tech production. Let's do it. Oh, he's very far away. Apologies for the dizzying entrance. I think that was some kind of employee induction area where they squeezed the last drips of sanity out of them. The factory foreman is the only one with the expertise managed nanomed state-of-the-art production. He's also paranoid. Taking him out will throw the plant into disarray. Nice. Right. Oh, I love it. Looks incredible. Plenty of save points, like. But didn't... Yeah. Right, I've got my red jacket on. I got my red dress on tonight. That means I'll blend in with the walls. What are you saws? Probably best off if I sneak. That's what you get for trying to look at us. Where's the next save point? There's one on the floor there. I think I'm clear, you know. Oh, there's a couple of guys on this floor which I didn't like the look of. Oh, there's a save point there though. This guy needs to go. Both of these do. I'll hit that save point across the way. Someone in that corner. Right, let's sneak around and get him. He's having a fucking sit down, this prick. It's dumb. Shit. This guy. Oh, now I'm trapped in between a rock and a hard place. He's looking out. Now he's looking at the floor. See ya. I can probably just run across here, can't I? I need to make this quick. What the fuck? Well, that's not what I wanted. It probably worked out for the best though. Fuck you. Nice, right, we're... Escape the factory. Now I just want to check there's no secrets in this factory. There's none. Oh, there's one. Yeah, there's one in that main building, right? So I'm gonna run back across this. Run back across this. There's a secret on the bottom floor somewhere, I reckon. Yeah. I can't see it anymore. Alright, never mind. There's a coin in there. But how on earth do you get inside? Oh, nice. Now let's just plan on escaping. I got my red dress on. And you know, it's from the top ropes. It's John Cena. What on the swords? Oh, that's bullshit. That like killers. No way did he see a John Cena from the top ropes. Nobody sees it. He will die. It's John Cena. Yeah, baby. Rocking the Superman cape. Escape the factory. Done it. Yes, the hit will send him into hiding for sure. Until he resurfaces, Nanomed's production will be slow to a crawl. We need to move quickly to destabilize the suits, Marie's private army. The reports I've seen say they're at each other's throats. That cool-headed leader is the only thing holding them together. A successful hit on him will cause that simmering mistrust to boil over. He's in Sukubai Temple. Sukubai Temple! Their HQ. Nice. Ninja. Good rating there. Right, now what I need to do is... I need to go back over to that building. Fuck these guys, I'm not interested. I want to go and explore this building over here where it had the cat head that I never got. Oh shit. What the fucking shitballs. Wow, that is wow. I would have to kill these guys, fuck them. If you want to play that way, then I'll play that way. Ninjaru. Wrong cut. Is there anything else here? Nothing I can see. No more secrets, really. There's a secret on that roof there. I could probably get down there from... Whoa. There. If I jump off this, I can get on that roof, I think, and get that coin. I'll save it. Oh, and there's a skin as well. See ya! Yeah, baby. Maybe I can now go and save the zombie guy and find out what he actually is. I need to get on this building here. Right, Nemesis. Cat. Track Cat got scared away. Track Cat's bullshit. I can't fucking deed anyway, doesn't matter. Right, there's black cars that fly across there. Maybe I can get them on the edge of this tower. Let's try it. I have to kill these guys again though. I mean, that blue car. These cars here, I think I can get to them from here, you know. Oh, what the fuck? Not what I had in mind. Car, I need a car, I need a car, I need a car, I need a car. What's the best way to get to that building? I think I found a way. Walk up these, right? Oh, baby, baby. I don't think that really helps as much. There's a car. Where does that car actually go? It goes round and down, so that'll actually kill us. God, it's very difficult. I think you can probably get on a car by these steps. Yeah, look. This is how you do it, man. Come on, car. Fucked it up. Ah, you son of a bitch. Baby, I made it. We made it. I've got the fucking save point as well. Nice. Is there anything even here? Oh, there's plenty of secrets below the ground. Let's see who the zombie is. Finally. Mission Deathmatch. Fran, the arena master has entered you into the free-for-all deathmatch event. There's a bit of cash on the line, surviving it's yours, let's fucking do it. Oh, look at him. A new face in my humble arena. A pleasure to meet you, Fran. At your service. Here, join the fun. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Quota free, all that might suit ya. Sure to get your blood pumping, or you know, spilling. But you look like you got your wits about ye. Good looking there. How had in fucking bishop 2 do? Oh, fucking hell. If I can just stay at the edge of the arena, it'll be alright. Beasted here. 11 grand, piece of piss. You've just got to try and stay at the edge. There's definitely something fishy about this, because look at all the little markings and stuff. I can't really see anything. Oh, there's a button to push here. Well, that's the first one. That's not. I may have to find the pink X first. Can't see it anywhere. Unless it's under the nemesis. Well, at least if I see anybody over here, now that's my nemesis. Nemesis is located where? Cat found the nemesis, but so is that the first one? Is that should be lit up over here? Nope. Okay, let's do another death match. See if there's like multiple ones. Death Matcheroo. Team Deathmatch. Nice. Core, quite the performance. The crowd loved it. The Blood Diamonds. The Team Deathmatch is a tad more lucrative. There will be a lot of bets on you this time, to be sure. Me and him. See ya. See you wouldn't want to be ya. Ooh, she dodged it, did she? Yeah, baby. Suck it to me, 12 grand. I'm beast that team deathmatch, like. Let's have another gun. It's quite fun, it's quite fun. Fran's wave battle. This is Fran's final challenge for you. Survive 2 waves of enemies.
Cola, me thrilled. Watching at a master at work, I was. Them graceful motions. The painterly strikes. There's a pretty penny to be made by surviving the attack wave event. It won't be easy. But I see what you're made out of. All you need to do is keep showing us what your opponents are made of.
Where than Blood Diamond? Shit. This is better. I need to get closer to them. I need to find out where the he's hiding over there. Shit. Oh, that is difficult. If you can make it to the edge of the arena, you're alright. Fuck me. The fucking robot. Fuck. Do you know who goes there, like? Fuck me, fucking motherfucker! I hate that little fucking heavy machine gun looking fucking prick. Fuck me! fucking can I get this stupid fucking guy? No, you son of a motherfucking bitch ass fucking punk bitch motherfucking bitch butt bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you. I hate this fucking mission, it's fucking dog shit. This fucking guy here, you fucking... Now what it is, fucking just kill us, watch this. Fucking, I hate ya, fucking hate ya. This fucking guy, I swear down, can you not just fucking die, you cunt? Fucking hell, how hard does this robot wanna fucking be? How hard does this stage wanna be? If them fucking possible. I just can't do it. Ah, I killed myself with my own fucking grenades. Fantastic. Why is this guy the fucking Terminator? Fucking die, you fucking red bulleted fucking prick face fucking cunt flap. Fuck, killed it as well, there's not in time. I need like a rocket launcher or something, it's just near good this way. I still think this is my best bet, like. No, you fucking cunt! I walked into the fucking bullet like a fucking prick! I'm raging, I'm actually raging inside. When I see my fucking last tonight, I'm gonna fucking beat it to death. I fucking jumped over them bullets like, but fucking never mind. Fuck you, fucking cunt, fucking piss, shit, fucking wank, fucking shit, fucking hate your game, I fucking hate it, I actually hate it. This guy doesn't fucking die. No, you fucking scumbag piece of shit. That's the two robots dead, right? So now all I've got to do is fucking kill these cunts. Fucking headshot, bitch. I fucking did it. I fucking did it. Oh my fucking baby Jesus Christ.
A joy to behold. That was one of the all-time greats. You've earned your winnings. Come back and compete anytime, motherfucker. Ya pink ass motherfucker. I can't get jiggy with the shit. Where's your manager, that John Blaine motherfucker?
Looks like fucking Bishop Tudu off next Friday. How long did it take us to do that? Fucking an entirety of my life. Alright, let's, before anything happens, let's see if I can actually find this. Right, the nemesis is over there. So. Nemesis is there. I can't teleport because I'm being chased and he's in an impossible spot. Oh, there he is, look. Oh, look at that. Headshot, bitch! First nemesis ever killed. Because of all the mad fucking fighting skills I've just encountered in that day. In that thing. Right, now I need to save. Has it already saved? It has. Nice. Well, that was fantastic.